intimate back then. So, we know our next bracket is all about the last night of the proms, and I'm a first generation New Zealander. Both my parents are English, so I sat through my first year of last nights of the proms on the telly growing up, and actually kind of secretly enjoyed it. One of the pieces that's a mainstay is, of course, the Pomp and Circumstance March No. 1. It's the best known of a set of marches and contains the well-known tune Land of Hope and Glory, which has been adopted by many schools, and especially in the States, as a graduation theme. So, this is the time to wave flags, pop party poppers, make some noise, show, definitely sing along. Do you have the words?
Yes.
Fantastic. My grandpa used to sing Land of Soap and Water. So, the words on the program are a clean version. We might.